trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone. Stevie, we hit a gate.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Go on.
Whoa!
Reaper's gone. The bullet's down.
Doctor's down, of course.
Yeah. There's more where that came from.
Screamer! Take him out!
Where's the switch?
Find the next switch.
Is a gun.
Now, freaking gate again. We gotta find the switch. Find the next switch.
Got the creeper!
Stevie, how close are we to opening the tunnel door?
It should be coming up, unless you die.
I'm gonna blow the door. What's in here? What's in here?
Let's go.
Shh, don't make a...
Shit, no roof. I don't like it.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea.
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Reaper's gone.
Gotta shut that fan off. There's a switch right here. Let's roll. Is this a train station or a nuclear bunker? I see a creeper. Down here. The pipe. We can climb over it to get inside. Fans ain't working. Gotta get them running again. We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out. Gas.
Fans are not using the gas on the lower floors.
Let's head down a level. Air's clean. Come on down.
It's not going to be safe down there until we air it out.
Goddamn fan won't work without a key.
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key.
Heads up! Infected! Vector's down for good.
Zeke don't seem to give a damn about the gas.
No key.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
Got the key. Moving to control panel.
Stay quiet.
Fans are clearing the gas.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Missing another goddamn key.
Are you serious? Look for bodies.
We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
We go together. Keep your mech kit handy.
Okay, I got this.
Stevie, we cleared the bottom. Tell me there's no more gas.
Gas? That's the least of your problems.
Last level down and we get out of here.
Right there. Head into the red tunnel. Regroup.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Don't expect that money back, Stevie.
Check this out. Okay, I'm good. Take a look at this. Good. Let's go.
Take him out!
on the screamer. Searching a stash. Check this out. Vent straight ahead. Probably connected to the hub. Hey, Stevie, we made it back to the hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my arm. Now open the door!
Well, hit the door switch.
Machine gun installed!
Don't let them get inside the train!
They're piling up to our level!
Get ready!
I'm reloading!
Give me some room!
Throwing grenade!
Yeah! There's more where that came from!
Coming in!
I'm reloading. Grenade out! They're piling up to our level!
Come on, cabrón.
I set up an auto turret. Let's do this.
If I turn, you'll blow my goddamn head off, all right?
I'm reloading.
They're climbing up!
Look at this. This'll work. Come on, cabrons!
Yeah, baby! Oh, that never gets old!
Open up, Stevie!
Hallelujah! Oh, the day of miracles has come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.